Hello, everyone, and welcome back to episode 7 of House Flipper. Today we have this lovely house. As you can see, they've painted on the walls. Oh, sweet. This makes it easier. So, with that being said, let's get in here. Now, I don't know if you have seen at this point, my stuff will be going up at least every other day. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday of each week. Just a little something to get it out. We need to get it out. I love getting it out. That room's a disaster area. Alright. And this is the kitchen. Let's get a can of plaster up. That's a nice stand. Yes. Ah, I see it now. Thanks, goodbye bye. I'm actually going to keep that corner stand and that little table. Get this window cleaned up here. Not as easy as it looks. Tab in. What perks do I have? Obviously, I have something. Paints. We'll do some spring grass. Plaster. Plaster this wall up. Sorry about that. Paint. Do this one room at a time. One room at a time. Seems legit. I hear a chicken in the game. Give them kitchen. With the sink. Right here. Sink. There we go. The fridge can go there. Can go there. All right. This bathroom's messy. Messy, messy, messy. Just gonna leave the sink. I forget what comes next. That's done. Install the toilet quick. Toilet's done. Yeah, we can just keep that. That room's done. Give them a washer and dryer. Don't know why, but I'll just give it to them. Oh, WASH. This will be nice and give them a wash. There they go. Thank you. sync. Sync zone. I'm not doing anything in the basement, they can have them. What do I have to do? Goes with that green. Spring grass. Go bright lavender. Buy a second can just in case. Switch to paint. Assuming this is like Guys. Not so sure this purple goes with green like I thought it was going to. But, you know, whatever. Don't look too bad, though, either. Alright, that's that. Alright guys, that will do it for this episode of A House Flipper. Join us next time so that you can see the finished product of this house.